Today I will visit the geode in Pulpí, the second biggest one of the world. Welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Klaus and this channel is about Spain. I give you tips for places to visit, things to do. I show you Spanish properties and I give you general information about living in Spain. As said, today I will visit the geode in the old mine in Pulpí, close to San Juan de los Terreros. They discovered this geode, which is the second biggest one of the world, in 1999. This geode is about 55 meters under the ground and it's very big. It's 8 meters long, 1.7 meters high and 1.8 meters wide, and it looks like kryptonite of Superman. Now we're walking down to the entrance of the mine. It's a lead mine and I found silver as well and iron. But that's the only things that I needed from the mine, and all the rest they left there. So that's why they only discovered the geode in 1999. So it was not used for 40 years. Now ready with the helmet and everything, but they just told me that I can't film in the mine, so only on the points that they decide that we can film. So let's see. We're almost at the half of the tour now, at 40 meters deep, and behind me you see the emergency stairs. Here behind me you can see one of the smaller geodes, and it's broken because the mine workers took some parts home when they discovered it. So we're back out again in the heat. Inside it's 17 or 18 degrees. Here outside it's 30, I think. So take off the helmet and the protector. It was very nice, very special, incredible that you can see this in nature. The geode is very big. Unfortunately, you can't take any photos or record videos, but it's very worthwhile visiting the geode. So now we go back to the car again. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more of my videos, consider subscribing to my channel. It's completely free, so just click on the button below and don't forget to ring the bell so you will be notified of any future videos. For now, I thank you for watching and I see you in the next video. Bye.